Okay, wir sind back. And Shane playing outside the tents and I thought she'll never die. Okay. Ooh. This flashlight is bright. Oh, hey, look, my father's playing the forest. Motherfucker, I'm in a more deadly forest. Well then. What? The what? The Slender Man? This is quite beautiful. But how long will it last? Down here. Severely doubting. No. Do not want to fall off. I can't believe I have not died in this game yet. Probably because I haven't set to freaking easy difficulty, but you know what? Fuck you. I want to feel proud in beating a Slender game. Where the hell are we going? To help you. Okay. So, first of all, what the hell was that thing in there? Like, it was like... Shit. Where are we going? What are we doing? Highly doubt we actually have to jump down there. What is that? That tower is supposed to get to. I think. Freaking Eye of Saruman. Oh, here we go. There's a path! Oh, that's a tree. Thought that was another one of his visages again. Let's head up here. Prob's gonna be something good up here. Secret. 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 See what? Wait. Oh! Okay, final thing. Whee! Huh? Whee! my nose itches. Yoink. On. Onward we go. Methinks. Shmee. I just know he's gonna be somewhere. I just know it. God damn, it's been 53 minutes. Yo! Shit! Flares! Things to do. Places to go, people to see! Frickin' Mines of Moria! My cousin Balin will give us a royal welcome. This is like a legit natural cave. I think it's natural. It would be supernatural. I want to die, I want to die, I want... No, you don't. God damn it. Alright, so, what do we have in here? We have a dumpster. And television. You need to pick... You need to play the tape you picked up first. Alright. Oh! Once on a permanent underground... Oh, dude, this is how it happened! Okay, I'll close that one. Dude, this is like a flashback! That was closed. Why is the front door open? Oh! Charles. We're dealing with something dark here. Charlie saw something he wasn't meant to see.
Friday, September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
Whoa, dude! We's an investigator! I don't have a flashlight. He's down on the farm. There we go. Rose, we're going to the cellar for another game of hide and seek. Alright, I'll read all these later. Okay, so Prob's gonna have to go check the cellar. This is an interesting house. The bathroom has two frickin' doors. Blood. Freaking hope not. Because that would be devastating. Ghost cows? Ooh. Yo. Charlie. Charlie? Isn't Charlie the name of that kid we've been seeing on the posters? I feel like that's what's going on. Isn't there? That's it? Nothing up here? Okay. Alright, whatever. I would like to go. Oh, wait, are we in the barn? Yeah, we were in. Oh, what the hell? This walking is like a Skyrim, jeez. I'm gonna go to that big place over there. We will do that in the next episode, I think, because I think I've been recording for way too long.